Hi friends, Poonam here, and in this video we will take a look at how to disable a button in Storyline till the user has filled the text entry field. So let's see what we have got. Here's a text entry field and here's the variable associated with it, and this is the submit button. Now I want the user to enter data in this field before moving on to the next slide. But as you can see, the user can proceed to the next slide even if the text entry field is empty. So let's fix this issue. Now if you look at the triggers here, you will notice that to proceed to the next slide, the submit button is all that one needs to press. So if we have to prevent the submit button from functioning till the user enters the data, we have to add a condition that does that. So we will add a condition stating that when the user clicks the submit button, Storyline needs to jump to the next slide on the condition that the name variable is not blank, meaning that it has got some data associated with it, and this data is the same that the user fills in the text entry field. So let's now preview this file, and as you can see that the submit button is not functioning because we have not entered any data in the text entry field. But the moment we do that, we can go to the next slide. So to conclude, we just need to add a condition to the submit button telling it that it needs to proceed to the next slide only if the text entry field is not blank. That's it from me. If you have any query, you can use the comment section or get connected to me via my blog.